you listen me. Don't be kissing me till I'm done. Unsung champion, a reason like seasoning. Pepper your thoughts with spice and entice you to a space where I dwell, where bass players and layers of loops link what I think with my prayers. It's nice. My world is everything I've become, contained in the hum between voice and drum. I'm coming from the same place some are still running from, but even sitting in the garden, one can still get stung. I'm on lonely street, age nearly three. Recently, mama's crying all the time. Is it because of me or my younger sister? Even dad was weeping when he kissed her. Face all puffy like a blister, crying like he missed her. Since we moved away from the house where we used to play, they say I'll understand one day, but I doubt it. Mama never say nothing about it. How'd it get to be so crowded? I found it a strain. Everywhere I look I see pain, and I can't escape the feeling. Maybe I'm to blame, so I strain to listen, praying for a decision. Wishing they were kissing. This feels like extradition or exile. Mama finds it hard to smile, so I make pretend cups of coffee in her favorite style. She says, child, I'm working, so there's nothing you lack. But she know I want my dad, I want my family back. Street, age 43, couldn't gauge when to quit, so my wife quit me. Took a fence, took the kids. I wish that was the end, but before she took her leave, she took care of my best friend. Working all the hours God sent was not the tactic, you see, cause after 10 years, I'm left with jack-ish. Wanted to make the cash quick, so I had to work real late. Bad sex, my woman's vex, even if I stay awake. And if I'm honest, I had a little cake at the office I was eating. We do our cheating over coffees, making tea for the bosses, making free with me. And I agree, I got sleazy too easily. But I'm 43, this doesn't usually happen to me. Now I'm lonely, I'm wondering what my son's doing today. Suddenly I'm blinking like the screen on my computer display. And I'm drinking, concerned about what's down the track if I don't get my family back. I want my family back. Yeah. All around inside there's no sound or no light, but yo, it gets busy at night. People creeping, derelicts sneaking into fix speaking. On the way my timbers creaking, roof leaking, and bricks coming loose, knee high in refuse. But even though I'm a slum, I'm still of some use. There was a time my walls were decorated, and under my roof children were educated. But now paint's faded, windows are all smashed, a crash in the economy robbed me of my family. And no strategy combats negative equity, so that's it. Like violence, it's drastic. I'm freaking and seeking to be more than just a house for crack. Somebody bring my family back.